Hi, I'm Daniel from Elementary Technology and we're here in our Customer Experience Centre. What we're going to look at today is casting from mobile devices to your Promethean screen, which is a really great tool for bringing apps that aren't loaded up on here for everybody to see, or alternatively, if the pupils have gone off and done some research or found some information out on another device, being able to show it to the whole class without having to faff about with cables. So, the process on an Android device is slightly different. What I need to have done is gone to the Play Store on my device and downloaded the ActivCast app. I open up the ActivCast app on the screen, open up the ActivCast app on my device, and you'll notice, because I've connected before, there is a quick recently used one, or alternatively, it auto-discovers devices that you can connect to. I select my Android device, start now, and just like on the iOS device, I have to put in the PIN number for added protection for the teacher, which is 7023. And again, as the presenter, I have to allow that device to cast. Now, what we can do here is actually bring in apps on other devices. So in this case, I've asked my pupils to use this Anatomy 4D app to go and see what they can find. And now I can share that with the whole of the class. I open up the app. I use one of the printed sheets, and via augmented reality, I simply point my device at my sheet, and you can see I've got a really engaging 3D heart. In both cases, I either swipe up on iOS or hit the app here, stop mirroring, and that's how I can disconnect my devices from mirroring on the screen.